By Siena freshman attack Colin Clive. And Colin, you scored 4 goals in a big win the first time against Jacksonville. One more today, a 5-goal game. Talk about your performance.
Well, I couldn't have done it without the rest of my offensive players. My teammates, Danny, Noof, Chris Roth, D.L. Birdie, John Rogner, Kyle Carey, Mick DeBellis. We all played lights out today. It was just a great team effort.
Because you got down by 4 goals last month against Jacksonville and came back, when you were down 5-2 early today, did that kind of help you guys knowing that you would come back against this team before? As it looked out there like you guys had no trouble at all turning the tables on them.
Yeah, we just when we got down, we knew that we were going to get back into it. And we just played the rest of our game, played smart, made no bad decisions, and just won.
This might have been the best game the attacks had here all together. Yourself, Brian Neufeld, Danny Martinson, all you guys had huge days today. What worked so well for you guys up front?
We just worked the ball around very nicely. We hit singles. We just played within our offense and got the job done.
You advance to the MAC Championship on Sunday. Don't know who you're playing yet, but your initial thoughts on getting a chance to play for the MAC crown?
My initial thoughts, I can't wait. Either one of these teams are dangerous, but we know we can
take it. By Siena head coach Brian Bracht, as the Saints advance to the MAC Championship game with an 18-8 victory over Jacksonville. And coach, just like last month in Florida, you guys got down early, but were able to come back with a big flurry. Talk about the early part of the game and how your guys were able to come back.
I mean, it was going to be a fast-paced game. I know we talked about it all during the week, and I thought our guys handled it well. From going from defense to offense, we had a lot of transition goals to start off in the first half, but also defensively, holding them and stopping them with their run, so they only had one or two goals in a run instead of 5 or 6. So give a lot of credit to the players. They understood the game plan. They knew their opponent, and they played very well today.
When you were down 5-2 early, the two biggest keys, it seemed, in turning things back your way was Jacksonville turnovers and your ability to strike in transition. Talk about those two facets, the defense forcing the turnovers, then being able to execute so well in transition.
I thought the first half we cleared the ball very well off of turnovers, and I think offensively we were very strong. I thought Coach Wolf had our guys ready to go with their sets and schemes. We just had to have a little more composure. I think we had plenty of opportunities to get a better shot as opposed to the first one. So once we had some composure and once we were able to get up and down, whether it was a transition, whether it was a 6-on-6 offense, the players did a great job executing. Their composure was excellent in the second half. Very proud of them.
Well, and as they say, your finishers finish. Brian Neufeld, Danny Martinson, Colin Clive with 3 gigantic games. It's not often you get all 3 attackmen with games like they had. Talk about the performances of those 3.
They've been great all year for us, and Coach Wolf's done a good job all year developing them. So I'm very happy for them. They played well, and we needed their effort today in a fast-paced game that was going to be up and down to be able to finish on that transition and on the backside of the offensive set. So their composure in the second half certainly led us to a very strong offensive production and a great win tonight.
Finally, a chance to rest up a little bit before Sunday. Your initial thoughts on your 3rd straight MAC championship game appearance?
Right now, we want to enjoy tonight. They earned it. Get some rest, and then just refocus when we wake up tomorrow morning on who we're playing. And with the quick turnaround, I have all the confidence in the world that they've been doing it all year of sinking their teeth into the knowns and understanding the game plan that the assistants lay out for them. And they do a great job preparing. And I expect nothing less on Sunday.